walled cities. Terraces of homes that bring to mind an open sky filled with kites. And flying amongst them, these magnificent hunters. Black kites. Predators with piercing eyes that can spot a prey from miles away. But they face a threat from the very strings that they share the sky with. Two brothers, fascinated by these raptors, have been their saviors for over a decade. We present to you Animal Planet Ambassadors in partnership with PolicyBazaar.com, Kia Sonet, Wild by Design, and White Hat Junior.
I think all of us naturally feel love for cute and cuddly creatures. But it takes a special kind of person to feel love or empathy for an animal that may not reciprocate.
Growing up in Old Delhi with a teeming population of black kites around, Mohammed Saud and Nadeem Shehzad have been fascinated with them since childhood. When they sought help for an injured black kite, they faced only rejection. Disheartened, they took her home and nursed her till she could fly again. They have rescued over 19,000 raptors since the conception of Wildlife Rescue in 2010. The two brothers provided them with hygiene, nourishment, and specialized medical attention at the sanctuary. And that makes them our Animal Planet Ambassadors.
These are birds of prey, right? So, who is the danger? They are the
danger from patang. Patang and its mange.
What happens when बर्ड फ्लाई करता है उसका जो मोमेंटम है वो जब उससे थ्रेड को हिट करता है तो मोमेंटम से ही कट जाता है जितना बड़ा बर्ड होता है उतनी बड़ी इंजरी
हाँ उतना डीप वुंड होता है लोग रेगुलर फीडिंग करते हैं इनको तो इनको एक ह्यूमन इंटरेक्शन है तो इनका जो एक सोर्स ऑफ फूड है वो इंसानों से जुड़ा है
आपको खतरा नहीं है जब आप इनको रेस्क्यू कर रहे हैं
आदत हो गई इनका बॉडी लैंग्वेज से हमें पता लग जाता है कि हमें कब और कैसे इसको अप्रोच करना चाहिए
To make sure these raptors took to the sky again, the brothers set up a helpline number and convinced hospitals around the city to hand over the injured birds to them.
I know you've been rescuing them for a long time, but aapki specialty kya hai?
Hamari specialty hai orthopedic surgeries. Around 90% inke jo wing hota hai aur hamara arm hai, ye dono similar hote hain. Jaisa naturally pehle tha, agar उस पोजीशन में ही उनकी सर्जरी ना की जाए तो वो दोबारा से फ्लाइट नहीं ले पाएगा।
Realizing there wasn't adequate knowledge, they researched extensively to develop a surgery called the reconstruction of the wing, which was presented and praised around the world.
ये मसल है इसकी
राइट
ये जब डाइव करते हैं तो विंग्स को थोड़ा सा ये
बंद
कर लेते हैं
जी
अगर हम इस मसल को ज्वाइन नहीं करते ये जो फेदर्स हैं इसके ये स्प्रेड नहीं हो पाते
उड़ ही नहीं पाती
ये कभी उड़ ही नहीं पाता फिर लाइफ में थ्रेड जो लगता है 99% केसेस में यहीं से काटता है क्योंकि इनका जो बॉडी शेप है ना
जी जी
आप इसका देखिए यहाँ पर इसके पॉइंटेड है
जी
यहाँ से पॉइंटेड है थ्रेड अगर यहाँ भी आएगा ना तो स्लिप होकर वो यहीं
रुकेगा
यहाँ पर आएगा तो स्लिप होकर यहीं जाएगा तो अब तो इसकी रिकवरी अच्छी हो गई है
दिस बर्ड वाज ऑपरेटेड अपॉन अ फ्यू डेज बैक एंड इट्स अ फेयरली कॉम्प्लिकेटेड सर्जरी बिकॉज द विंग इज अ फेयरली कॉम्प्लेक्स लिम्ब फॉर अ बर्ड इट्स गॉट टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स एंड देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ टेंडन्स एंड मसल्स एंड बोन्स एंड व्हाट हैव यू And reconstructing that is akin to, well, reattaching somebody's amputated hand. So you can imagine just how complex that can be. Eventually, when they're strong enough, they fly away.
Sometimes they come back, they have their meals here. Achha. They sleep in the night and Achha. They go out in the morning.
Wo aadat padi aati hogi na, aap inka itna dhyan rakh rahe hain inka. They will never leave. Animals that live in urban environments need to learn to survive in a world where the odds are stacked against them. They need our help. As long as there are people like Mohammed and Nadeem around, they stand the chance. Tayyar hai?
Ready.
On that note, we will continue our quest to find other remarkable heroes that are superstars in the animal world. Till then, keep watching Animal Planet Ambassadors.